Well, you loved her on American Idol, and I think you're going to love what she's here to talk about today. Melinda Doolittle, post-American Idol, you are touring country, talking about ice cream and getting ready for a new album.
I know. I'm so excited because this kind of gives me a chance to do a few things. Like, I can eat ice cream, which is one of my favorite things to do, and then I can look the people in the eye that actually helped me through this past year and just say thank you. So this is awesome.
The deal with Drivers is they've come out with a whole new line of specifically American Idol flavors.
Yes, five new flavors, and the deal is that if you go on slowchurned.com, then you vote, and then your favorite flavor stays on the shelf. So one flavor will stay on the shelf. And so I'm hoping that people vote for mint karaoke cookie.
It seems like your whole last year has been about people voting, whether it was for you or, you know, for this kind of thing.
It really has.
What's been the craziest thing to come out of it just for you personally?
I think maybe my favorite thing so far is the free food. Like, I was in New York this past weekend and went to a hot dog vendor because I wanted the New York experience, you know, and he's like, no, you get a free hot dog. I was like, yes. So I think my favorite part, I get a lot of free desserts and a lot of free hot dogs.
That's not bad.
Not bad at all.
How about the love life? You dating anyone?
Not so much. Kind of looking for my own Cliff Huxtable.
Okay.
Because I've always wanted to be Claire from the Cosby's.
Father with five kids.
Okay, let's clarify. I want to be Claire before the kids.
Yes.
And then we can move on.
So speaking of moving on, you've got a new album coming out.
I do. I'm working on the album right now. I'm really excited. It should be out in June. And we've just released My Funny Valentine for download. So it's on Amazon.com and iTunes and all of that just to get ready for the album coming up. So I'm really excited about it.
Meantime, you're eating a lot of ice cream.
I'm eating a ton of ice cream.
Life
is
good.
Awesome. It's so wonderful.